Out pretty nice here, and you can see the view from Winston-Salem this morning when the sun was up. Bright sunny weather early on, then the clouds started to move in later, but before they could get here, we had a chance to get quite warm. We're gonna take a look at that. First of all, though, you can see the clouds a little bit lower and some showers are rolling through here now, and you can see them pushing through, and over the next few hours we'll have that, but later this evening they'll be long gone. And look at this. Might as well, if you're gonna be warm, might as well hit a big number. 80 was the official high. 80 gives us a new record high. 59 degrees currently outside, and 60 was the low for the day prior to 5 o'clock. It has now dropped below that, and this was the climate summary when they put it out, so we've already gone below that. But look at these numbers. 10 o'clock this morning, we were off to a nice start with a southwest breeze and temperatures climbing up near 70 by lunchtime. And then these temperatures got up in the upper 70s to around 80. And here comes the cold front. The winds will start to shift and the cooler air starts to move in. We've got 60, 59 degrees in Stokes County and Danbury. We're near 80 degrees in High Point. Then that cold front's coming down. It's around 80 in Asheboro. Then Asheboro falls. So that colder air is filtering in. Still, it's not real cold by February standards, but it's quite a change from what we've been seeing, and that cold front is ushering in the change, and it will only get cooler through the night tonight and into the day tomorrow. And you can see showers that are out there across the area, and one of those has moved through Randolph County and is now continuing down to the south. As we go through the night tonight, temperatures will drop back to the low 40s to around 40 degrees. Not a real big deal. That's typical. Actually, it's a little warmer than normal for this time of year, but what's unusual is the fact that we go backwards tomorrow as that rain comes in. And notice this area in southwestern Virginia, for a little while they're in that peach shade, and that's wintry weather. But Sunday morning, we're looking dry. Here comes the system coming into the colder air with a little snow and ice for southwestern Virginia. For us, it's a rainmaker, and then as soon as the cold air is here for a day, milder air will start to come back from the southwest and will start to moderate on Sunday, so it's short-lived. Now, as far as snowfall goes, there'll be some snow in southwest Virginia back in the northern part of the state. None of that for us, so we're not concerned about that. Even our mountains will mainly just get rain. Some of the northern counties might get a little icing, but not a real big problem, as they'll stay above freezing. 52 degrees on Sunday. Beaches, 56 degrees tomorrow and 62 degrees on Sunday. Our forecast for this evening here, 59 degrees with showers exiting, and again, I said to pick a number, it's going to vary quite a bit across the areas. You saw those temperatures are real dramatic. We're falling. That's going to be the main story for the evening. Overnight down to about 40 degrees, and then for tomorrow we'll go with a daytime high of only 42. It'll be cloudy and we'll have rain areas moving in around midday and then continuing into the afternoon and evening. And over the next few days, we're bouncing right back to 61 on Sunday, 58 on Monday, and then back, look at that, Neil, 70 again next Wednesday, and a 30% chance for showers this spring is trying really hard to kick in.
All right, Van, thank you. More than 25 acres of farmland.